Good afternoon, this is Oliver Cromwell, Standard Class 7, otherwise known as Britannia Class 70013. Hornby numbers R3607. I brought it in the 15 guinea pack. They are going to release it on its own later on this year, I believe. The actual Loco in real life was built on the 30th of May 1951 and was drawn in 1968. It's one of two Britannia class locomotives left in service. One is this one, Oliver Cromwell, and the other one is Britannia. Britannia is in steam. Oliver Cromwell's boiler certificate expired in 2018 and it is at the moment being repaired. Very popular with their crews, by all accounts a very good locomotive, and I hope you enjoy seeing it run. Thank you. Well, here's Oliver Cromwell going through what we call the war loop. He's got the World War I diorama. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed seeing this locomotive run. One thing I'd like to add is I added the red Oliver Cromwell nameplates. And we just slowed it down a little bit. Do you want to give it some pace, express speed? Please. It really is a fantastic loco from Hornby. And again, thank you for watching.